too. This house shaped like a decorator. What should I say? Decorator. Anyway, it's time to get rid of this costume. Okay, now I need to keep this costume on my head. Chill, blah, chill. Don't worry, you will get your new clothes soon. I hope for Christmas. Okay. Yes, later. Put it outside. Okay. You put it later to Santa? Yeah, should. I already did that for like quite a month ago. Months ago? Yeah. But actually, I just did that yesterday.
Yesterday.
So, Sid, I also need the clothes too, because I don't wear this plan. Should have took a Booker t-shirt. Yeah, should get rid of that. Well, anyways, let's go. Hey, where's everyone? Not see a dog before a dog. Well, you see, we'll see what's going on. Okay, you're out now. Thank you for taking me care of me. Okay. Boss, glad you're back. Oh, no. I need to be gone away. I need to go to my vacation sleep. Okay, whatever you say, enjoy your vacation. I'll ride away for you. We'll bring you back. Yeah, I hope so. Goodbye. What's up, me dudes?
Yeah, what's up?
Hello there, everyone. Hello, what's up? What's up? Hello, how are you? Good. We decorate the house right across there. Decorate the house with red? Yes, that's pretty good. It's kind of look pretty good. Well, if it's strange, I won't go there. I'm gonna go there. See y'all later. I will come with you, just in case we something. No one's at the house. What's going on now? No blah, I'm going. What? It's my blah. Hey, not my brother. Aha. What's up? What's up, Hades? Have you seen the guy? one that you skipped it. Hey, you skipped the prison. The cops allowed me, but someone paid someone to, and then the cops gave me it's your chance. What? All these cops are gonna get it. Okay. I don't want you to come to my clothing store ever again unless someone else is working there. So I want to see you there, okay? If you want some clothes, go by the dumpster, whatever store. If I see you at the store, I'll give you 5 seconds to leave. And I'm giving you no chance to go to the store. No chance. So I'm watching you. I don't see your face. I don't see your face. It's my store. So, and it's as for you all. Be sure that doesn't go to my clothing store. Because if you all gotta pay it. But he's gonna pay it a lot. Now, anyone can come to my store except for you. Yes, you. I'm telling you what to talk about. We're dudes. We're cool guys. Cool guys. I'm talking to Miss Cindy. She. Who, her? Well, I will sign that information. Okay, good deal. Okay, I signed that information. Okay. Now I'll start to buy. Good day. Man, get out. Oh, sorry. Ugh. Never keep the house clean, huh? What's this stuff? A dessert. You know the dogs, you know the party in my tail. Come on. Well, everyone, we all stick together, but we need to find out sooner and later.